So, this is Stob Choire Odhair. We're not far from the car park, and we look to be heading down that way where those two bikes are. Quite a glorious day in April. Okay, Stob Choire Odhair. This is basically the start of the walk, just after the car park. We're out of Peter again today.
Long time.
There's a few folk been asking on YouTube, Peter, when it's going to be our next adventure. And this is our first of 2015. Nice wee house.
Aye.
Who lives in a house like this? Okay, Peter knows the road, so that said, Glenn hit a footpath or something there, didn't it, Peter?
Aye.
So, we'll catch you higher up. Absolutely beautiful about here. Be a great place to camp. And that's the Monroe ahead. It's a pretty little waterfall. Squad of deer out enjoying the hills.
Yeah. They're not moving an inch.
Hey. So, very picturesque about here. And deer all over the bloody shop. He's a bit. Apparently Peter says that hut, then we head uphill. Well, you don't get days like this very often in Scotland. So if you're not working, it's your duty to get out there and enjoy it, and that's the hills of Glenettiff down there. Just astoundingly good here. I think that could be Ben Starav, but then again, I'm not sure. Oh, too much light. There you go. I don't think it's Ben Starav actually. I think it's the one next to him. Oh. That'll be Ben Starav. Anyway, absolutely gorge about here, and on with it. Okay, so that's Benderain, Benadothaid behind us. So we've came along over the Victoria Bridge, and it says that once we reach this green mountaineering hut, we want to follow the well-defined path over to the right that follows that little burn there. So that's where we're heading next. So Peter says it's towards that one, because that one there is the second Monroe. Oh dear, wonder what could have happened here. Certainly no cars about here. So a little bit of boggy track here down the right end, but seen a lot worse. Okay, we've now come to a bit where the fork in the path, there is a fork in the path, sorry, and marked by two little cairns. And if you wanted, that would take you up that route, the second Monroe first, but we want to do is Stob Choire Odhair. And Peter says it's best to do it this way, because there's a scramble, and it's easier scrambling up than down. So, that's the next obstacle really, the zigzags. Then after that, there'll be a wee bit of snow to cross the way up there. See those folk up there, crossing the snow. So we'll tackle the zigzags. Okay, So the path down off the second Monroe follows that waterfall rather closely. And obviously still holding a lot of snow up there. So it is. So there's Peter up there with the zigzags just ahead of him for the first Monroe. And that's the path we've been climbing up there. Okay, we're going to be forking off just up to the right up there. And then eventually we're going to be making that ridge, Mini Anafiga, and the second Monroe's up there. That second Monroe, that waterfall's there. Peter is filling up the tap, the bottles, using that beautiful water for down there a minute ago. And we spotted an old friend of ours. We're going to zoom in on him, see how close we can get to him. And that's 341 millimetres. And that's Ben Louis, still holding a lot of snow. This is, I've keep still. That's 2, 3, 6, 8 millimetres. Just a ridiculous zoom. Stupid, crazy, mental nuts. Okay, I had to take camcorder out because we're treated to this.
He's up there fucking.
Come on. Right. He's riding the waves, man. He's riding the waves.
Hey. Must be no bad thermos up there, man.
Yep. So that's above Stob Ghabhar. Our second Monroe of the day.
Stob Ghabhar.
Stob Ghabhar, Peter calls it. Peter says, no, he's been there. Okay, so here we are. We're almost at the top of Stob Choire Odhair. And that's Stob Ghabhar, as Peter calls it, over there. Now, I believe the route up onto it, because Peter's already done it, is to climb up that ridge there, up to there where the snow is, and then on up to the top. Now, a lot of other Monroes have opened up recently. Don't know what that is. Hey, that'll be Chris. Peter heading to the top, and we're looking south here. Views aren't that great just now. I'm sure they'll be better from the top. But that one there, that big chap, he is Mr. Ben Louis, and the one next to him, Ben Chalib or something. We surmise that is going to be Ben Eam, Ben Louis, Ben Hoss, Ben Tup Craig, and that's Ben Chaloon, I think, and Ben Moore and Stabinian's over there. Crookard Drain. That in. Okay, so Peter and I have summited Stob Choire Odhair. And that is the expanse that is Rannoch Moor, with Shehali in the background there. That is Loch Tulla, with a Choire Odhair behind it, Peter. That's right. From right to left, we have Doreen, Dothaid, a Choire Odhair. Is that a Creachan or something? A big roundy thing at the end. That's a hell of a walk. And going round after the rain, we have one that's not a Monroe. You see that as soon as you enter the A82. That pointed number is Stobinian with the Bealach to Ben Moore. And that begins with H. Don't know how to say it. What'll that be? That's Shalom. And then we have, more certain than these ones, Dubcraig, Oss, and Big Ben Louie, and the one next to him. And the one behind Ben Louie, we reckon's Ben Eam. Peter? No. That one, Ben Eam. Ben Louie, Ben Eam. Okay, so away in the distance, we're going to put that down as Arran. That's Ben Enoch, Ben Ococle, Stob Dam, and the very pointed fella. One of our favourite hills, Peter.
The one that gives you fucked up knee, aye?
Yep. Is Ben Cruachan. Cruachan. For Shirley McLean. Right, that is one heck of a hill. So we are going to tackle the Rannoch Moor Mini. So you can see down there where there's tracks through the snow, and that's the ridge. Up onto that ridge and then up to the summit there. Oh, it's a miss of me. I haven't done the Monroes to the north. Oops. So that chappy there in my book is Bidian Nan Bian and Stob's Screamach or whatever the hell it's called. Oh, Clegg. If we can nick Clegg alert. Do you think they're going to win the election, Peter?
I'll be fun.
Don't sit in the fence or anything.
What's
that? Don't sit in the fence or anything. Peter's not a fan of David Cameron or Nick Clegg. That's Ben Boody. And that's Chris. And don't think you can see the buckle today from here. Don't think you can see him from here, full stop. Right, let's go to the Pièce de la Résistance. Rannoch Moor. Superb. Superb. Gonna have to do that last take again, because the mic wasn't plugged in right. So over there we've got Ben Enoch and Ben Ococle, Stob Dam, and the horseshoe leading around to Ben Cruachan, as Sorley McLean would say. That'll be that pointed number there. Then we've got our next target, Stob Ghabhar, with the Mini Rannoch Moor Ridge. Then over there we have Bidian Nan Bian and Stob Cody Screamach, just before it. Chris and Ben Boody. And over here, there we have the Grey Corries and the Essayans. And down there, Rannoch Moor. Beautiful. And then over that way, we have Shehalian. Not so pointed from here. more of a wheel kit type structure. And then we have the Orkey wall. Forget the first one begins, I see Craken or something. A Shallad there, Dothaid, Benderain. And over that way we have Stobinian, needs to be left to Ben Moore, and Ben Shalom, Ben Dubcraig, Ben Oss, and the big chap, Ben Louis, and the one next to him. Behind him, Ben Eam. Oh, so that's the Crooken Horseshoe. Stob Ghabhar. Bidean. Well, that's where we've just came from. That's how we got there. You can see Benmore now. It's the Binion. Benderain. Benley. And this is where we're about to head. So we're almost at the Beelach. And it's this bit here. And up. Up to there, and then on up to the top. Peter's always got an eye out for something. There he spotted the reflection in the water of the second Monroe. And then you come across a nugget like that. I mean, how good does it have to be? There's where we came from. And there's where we're going to. Up there. Fit the snow line. And it's up there we go. Okay, we made it as far as the lock in now. He's well frozen, he's still in the ice ages. So looking back to where we came from, it's up there in Rannoch Moor. This is us getting pretty high up. The sun's went behind a cloud. Oh yeah boy, it's saving the best for last. They don't come bigger, they don't come better. Ben Nevis via CMD Arret. Lovely jubbly. And we're almost at the tap. And there's where we came from. Stob Choire Odhair. Okay, nearing the top of the second Monroe. That's Bidean. That's Ben Nevis with CMD connected through the Arret. Not sure what the white is. One of the Annocks, I would imagine. That's where we came from. Rannoch Moor. So this is the climb up onto what's called the Rannoch Moor Ridge. I come up this wee bit here. Peter couldn't hack it. It was one heck of a steep. Views aplenty up here and to die for. Ben Nevis CMD Arret. Doesn't get any better than that. So we've just got that far to go. Yep, that far. Oh, here comes Pedro now. Is that a bit easier for you, Peter?
Aye.
Peter was panicking there, he was slip sliding away. So this is the mini Rannoch Moor Ridge. And that must be the way down. So we've got this to circumvent, and then I walk up to the top. I hope there's none of that white shite about. And the views. Bidean, Nevis, Carmarjerg. Stob Choire Odhair, Rannoch Moor, pardon me, Shehalian, ooh, the Orky Wall, Loch Tulla, and it goes on. Benmore Stabinian, Crucardrain, and Castile. Ben Chabert, Ben Lomond, Ben Louis, I'm on the side of them. Is it Shalib or something? Right, let's hit that Minnianach Eagach Ridge. Okay, so we're halfway across the Minnianach Eagach. That's the exposure to that side. That's the way ahead. That's the exposure to that side. Minnianach Eagach, bloody small, quite exposed though. Okay, so we're very near to the top now. We've done the Minnianach Eagach, and went over some more of that white shite, but looks as though we can avoid it for now on. Ben Louis. Crooking.
That is why you're in right now.
Been nervous. I've got some in, haven't I? Look at that. Wow. The top. Okay. Oh, you bastard. Time to be like Elvis and get out of here.